Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's Tanner here, and welcome to a little bit of a spooky video here on the channel. I want to try to put more, I guess, Day of the Departed or ghost videos out there for the spirit of Halloween, even though I hate the holiday and everything associated with it. I figured, hey, might as well, be festive a little bit, right? Also, it's still raining a little bit. I don't know what's been happening, but it's just been really, really terrible these past few days, so I apologize for that. But yeah, let's get right into the topic. And of course, this is one that a lot of people will be discussing and a lot of people do want to know about. And that is, of course, the character of Morro. Of course, being a fan favorite character, Morro is pretty much heavily talked about in any sort of Ninjago medium. He's a pretty cool character, and again, he is a fan favorite, which is why I guess a lot of people do want to see him return. Of course, Morro actually did have his season during Season 5 Possession. That was sort of his little arc there. And yeah, that's pretty much done at this point, but will he return? I personally don't think so. He's returned once before, obviously, in Day of the Departed. He came back for a little bit, and he was actually good, but I don't feel like the show has an actual reason to bring him back. I really don't feel like they do, and I feel like Morro's story as a whole throughout the entirety of Ninjago is pretty much completed, which will disappoint some people. I, on the other hand, really don't want Morro to come back per se, because of course he's already done a fair bit in the series as it is, and he's already come back once and redeemed himself. But if the series ever does decide to bring him back, I think they'll bring him back as a good guy, or maybe he could actually join the ninja team. Because again, in Day of the Departed he came back and he actually helped out Master Wu and the rest of the ninja, so I feel like he'll do that again if he ever does decide to come back again, but I really don't see an actual reason why he would have to. Of course, Morro, again, is a fan favorite character, and I can see why people would want him to come back, but in my opinion, there is really not a necessary, or there's not an actual reason to bring him back, unless he wanted to make him a ninja. He could be the Gray Ninja of Wind or whatever they want to do there, but I really don't feel like he will come back in any sort of way whatsoever. I think he's just going to stay in the Departed Realm because, of course, he is dead now. So he can just hang out there with Harumi and a few other dead characters as well. I really don't feel like he needs to come back in the series, is what I'm trying to say here. And I know a lot of you guys do want him back, but I don't feel like he will. But with that being said, guys, that'll just about do it for this video. This was just a quick little discussion video talking about the possibility of Morro returning and why I don't think it'll actually end up happening in the series itself. So if you enjoyed the video, as always, feel free to give it a huge thumbs up rating, and as always, do not forget to hit the subscribe button if you've not done so already. Remember that the comment section, of course, is yours for discussions you want to have regarding this topic, or if you just had a general comment, that's fine too. Thanks a lot for watching once again, guys. My name is Tanner Fishies, and with that, I bid you farewell.